Welcome to the Kepler.io Academy, where industry experts share tips and tricks on working with data. In this video, we will show you the 10 best Power BI dashboard examples. Hi there, I'm Crystal, and I've been searching for a while now, and I found 10 wonderful Power BI reports for marketing, sales, HR, finance, and more. They can serve as an inspiration for your efforts, but some you can grab for free and set up with your own data within minutes. You'll find the full list of dashboards in the video description below. But what makes a perfect Power BI dashboard? There are several factors we always look for before we drop the first visualization onto the canvas. A great dashboard needs to be focused on a specific topic and comprehensive, covering every metric you care about without the need to jump between pages and reports. It also must be intuitive and accessible. You want every stakeholder to make sense of data without getting you involved. And last but not least, you want users to interact freely with charts and extract the data they need. A rich set of filters will certainly make their lives easier too. All right, let's jump to the first report on my list, starting with marketing. I showed you this dashboard just moments ago, and here it is in full swing. It's a PPC dashboard in Power BI built by the team of Kepler.io. I think you'll love it because it combines all your advertising data into a single report. You've got all the vital metrics at a glance, and you can apply filters with ease and drill down into specific data points on charts to understand the context better. See the breakdown of each PPC channel and analyze the metrics for each, or browse through all your campaigns and find the best and worst performers. And you know what the best thing is about it? You can grab this Power BI dashboard template for free and populate it with your own data in just a few minutes. Click the link in the corner of your screen and follow the README to set up. Next on my list is the SEO dashboard in Power BI. Search engine specialists love it because it gives them all relevant data on a single page. It allows for easy week-by-week monitoring of your important metrics, such as clicks. Found a sudden drop? Drill down to better understand what happened. For a chosen period of time, find the top performing pages in terms of clicks and impressions. Or maybe dive deeper into best and worst performers, analyzing how numbers change over time. These and other Power BI visualizations are available in this extensive report. Grab it for free and make yours in just a few minutes. Let's put marketing aside for now and check some great reports from other areas. For starters, I have for you this sales dashboard in Power BI. It enables intuitive monitoring of different sales funnels for both sales managers and any other stakeholders. Use filters to rebuild funnels for specific countries or sales reps if you prefer. You can compare funnels for different periods of time side by side and immediately spot what's changed. A separate page gives you tons of useful insights to think about. If you operate a business, you also need a dashboard to easily oversee each department or location. This Power BI operations dashboard for the Duka Smart Stores in Kenya is a great example of a report that covers every relevant area and gives managers a helicopter view of their stores. For starters, you can see the performance of each branch right on the first page. Click on any specific region to see which products are in high demand and what the financials look like for each. A separate tab offers customers insights, which are invaluable for any store executive. And let's not forget about HR. Here, store managers can see the overall statistics with an option to filter by specific regions again. Of course, an executive would still need to jump to a more specific dashboard to understand things like average cart value or employee retention, but this dashboard should make for a great starting point. And speaking of retention, the next report on my list dives deeper into the topic because it's a Power BI HR dashboard. It gives you a clear overview of everything happening in HR and is suitable both for HR managers and C-level executives. So you've got the key metrics right on the homepage. You can understand better what the current headcount is and how they look in terms of demographics. Turnover is definitely something that concerns every HR executive. Here, you have lots of intuitive Power BI visualizations helping you determine what drives terminations and how these numbers change month to month. The Recruitment tab also doesn't disappoint, giving you a monthly overview and the recruitment funnel to dive into. All in all, it's a very comprehensive report designed in a very human-friendly way. I love it. Next on my list is a Power BI executive dashboard. The great thing about it is that all the important information is packed into a single page with options to filter precisely for the data you need. The first step is to choose a measure from the three available. Data updates automatically as you swap from one option to another. As a second step, add the desired perspective. For example, if I want to see data specifically for laptops, I'll choose this item from the menu. It's as simple as that. If you're an executive searching for inspiration, check this and the other dashboards in the video description below. And I'll continue with the next report on my list, a Power BI financial dashboard. I thought it was worth including because it gives its users plenty of key metrics right off the gates and allows for easy jumping between different periods of time or entities. So you've got the list of KPIs on top with an easy overview of how you stake against the predefined goals. Explore profits month to month and drill down if needed. Explore the key details of your assets and liabilities, and swap easily between entities for a more focused view. Staying with the financial topics for a bit longer, here's another good Power BI budget dashboard. It's a one-page report with all of the budget-related metrics right in front of your eyes. So you've got all the cards comparing revenues to budget and updating as the new data flows in. There's also a monthly salary with a useful drill-down capability and a ton of other charts to make your budget analysis more insightful. Let's now jump to a completely different area. I've got for you a colorful Power BI project management dashboard. The report gives you an interactive overview of things you need to keep in mind as a project manager, such as deadlines, resources, and individual tasks. On the first page, you've got a series of donut charts depicting the status of your projects, their schedules, costs, and the quality of each. Scroll down the table for individual ratings for each project and easily find what's lagging behind. Next, you've got all human resources in one place, occupancy and projects, and more. The last page offers a detailed task overview. You can check who's got the most on their plates and how they're dealing with what's been assigned to them. Whether you like or don't like the visual side of the dashboard, I think project managers would appreciate having such a handy tool in their bookmarks. And last but not least, I wanted to show you some Power BI marketing dashboards. And here's a bit of a disclaimer. Marketing is such a broad topic that I don't think a general marketing dashboard makes a lot of sense. Like I said early in the video, you want your dashboards in Power BI to be focused and comprehensive at the same time. So rather than building one humongous marketing dashboard, I'd recommend having a few specific ones for different areas. Here's a great email marketing dashboard that I think is worth your attention. It offers the key email marketing metrics right on the home page. So you've got the funnel of how users interact with your emails day by day. On the other side, you've got a few crucial KPIs that you want to keep track of at all times and the sales breakdowns for your products and customers. A separate page offers insights into how users engage with your emails and is excellent for daily monitoring and delving deeper into your data. Find this and all of the previously mentioned dashboards in the video description below. Also, check out the full list of Power BI dashboard templates under the link that pops up in the corner of your screen. We add more and more every week, and chances are you'll find something precisely for your needs. And that's it. Hopefully you've now learned some excellent Power BI dashboard examples, but if you have any questions, feel free to ask them in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, please give us a like, share the video with others, and subscribe to our channel so you never miss a thing. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.